Aloha, TCHS.
That's Logan Kunzelman.
And that's Kylie Wilberding.
And this is TCTV.
Yeah!
Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
If you can't stand that girly crap anymore,
we've got something much worse.
Here's Just Guy Things.
999! 1,000!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
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 Hey Logan, have you ever wanted to shoot somebody and get away with it?
Always.
Well, here's an update on the Nerf War.
Alright, this is Bill Hawks with the Nerf War update. So far we have Tanner Stark, Kirsten Baird, Destiny Schroeder. Gamble has been eliminated by Colton Fox.
And I'm out. That's all that matters. I'm out. And Colton Starks, Noah Napier. And a couple other people that are not listed.
All right, now let's go to Bo with a Leighton Taylor interview.
Rolling right now?
Yeah.
That was fast.
Just like my Nerf War.
Thank you, Bo. This is Leighton Taylor. He's the first person to have 5 kills in the Nerf War. How's it feel, Leighton?
Feels pretty darn good. I love it.
I bet. So, who's the first person you shot at?
Tanner Stark.
Tanner Stark. And how'd you get him?
Well, one night, we just got done hanging out with him. He rolled up to the church. I didn't want to be a bad friend, but he was wide open, so I shot him.
Dabbing him back right in his face. Very nice. Also heard you got Zach Nelson out. Now, how'd you do that?
Well, one day I was at Subway getting a nice foot long, and then next thing I know, I turned around. There he was. I had to shoot him.
And I understand that Kirsten was right next to him.
She's the one that told me she was in it. So then I was like, okay, shot her too.
What are your plans for the rest of the Nerf War?
Well, I'd like to win that $40, and I'll be looking out for tangos everywhere.
Now, for the moment you've all been waiting for...
Here's the TCHS homecoming court.
...is reading and writing. Olivia is the daughter of Cody and Lisa Dry. Aaron is a member of the TCHS basketball and baseball teams. TCHS cross-country and track teams. She is also a member of the drama club and team leadership. In her spare time, she enjoys running and sketching. Mine is a member of the TCHS basketball team, beta club, and team leadership. In her spare time, she enjoys being with family, traveling, and making videos on Vine. My basketball and softball teams, grit team, beta club, and morning prayer. In her spare time, she enjoys going to church, playing travel softball, volunteering in the community projects, to the basketball, cross-country, and track teams. She also serves as a member of the FCA, TCHS Band, Beta Club, and TYCO. In her spare time, she enjoys spending time with TYCO, CTE Advisory Council, and President of the Future Business Leaders of America. In her spare time, she enjoys spending time with her adorable boyfriend, Corey, hanging out with friends, babysitting, attending church, 2014 Governor Scholar, and serves as Senior Class Treasurer. In her spare time, she enjoys spending time with friends and family, studying astronomy, and waiting tables at Hometown Pizza. The governor is also employed in Fastenal and Gin. Your 2015 basketball homecoming king is... Kay Thornspencer. Your 2015 basketball homecoming queen is Ashley Brown.
Josh Breach.
Oh,
that's a good number
Trimble County 1,000 Point Club.
And now here to give you his opinion on our school's delicious food, here's Logan.
Follow me. How's it going, everyone? This is Lunches with Logan. I'm your host, Logan. Today we're going to be trying some Sunwise crustless sandwiches. Whoopee. All right, let's dig in. Really brown. There's like a break in there, so it kind of looks like teeth. Like it's like a little monster peanut butter sandwich. It's okay.
And it's healthy.
What?
Now, for another thrilling adventure from the world's, like, at least 8th greatest superheroes.
Alright, Revengers. We got a mission.
What, are the ice caps melting?
No.
Robots have risen against humanity?
No.
There's a giant radioactive squid that's taken over the White House and has forced the president to divert funding to SeaWorld.
No, our DVR memory is full. We need to clear some stuff out.
Oh.
Alright, so we're keeping all the episodes of Flash.
We've seen all the Gothams. We can delete those.
Alright, and what about these My Little Ponies?
No, I have not seen, no.
Dude, you haven't seen that? It's awesome.
Okay, then that's what we'll watch.
What the heck is this?
Friendship is magic.
Soon the whole world will be bored, and I will rule them all!
Wow. This is awesome.
Voltron's last chance. Give up or turn into a heap of metal.
And then we'll use that heap of metal to fix our microwave that's been broken for a week.
And then I'm gonna use that microwave to reheat some pizza I made last week and oh, let's get them!
Taste the power of my boredom ray.
I'm bored. Oh, I'm so bored.
Eat pizza.
Oh, I'm so bored.
You idiots forgot me!
Your friends have already been made bored! And now you will be bored! Forever!
It doesn't work on me, bud. My secret is...
I'm always bored!
Uh-oh.
Woo! The badger kicked his butt!
I'm still kind of bored.
I've got my power back! Ah!
injustice is. Injustice!
Who farted?
Short up.
Who deleted all the Gothams?
Hipster whale.
Whoa. Film everything.
Steal your lens caps and you never stop them.
Go! Go!
That was on camera.
I just had to water.
I
had to
power.
Here's your card.
Give me my camera. Boy, she. I'm not doing
it. Look into my soul.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God.
That was even better.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
Too much.
Okay, what's my.
Oh, God.
Look, you got a mark on.
I'm just kidding.
That's what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object.
Stop recording!
Well, that about wraps it up for this episode.
Don't forget to tune in to our next fantastic episode of TCTV.
Bye!
That's a wrap.
Oh, about time. Got me a cold brown.